How did you make that two pieces? It was only one piece. Look at your skin. It came all off. That's yucky.
What's up, peeps? I would say today is equivalent to dog poop. It's raining, it's cold, look at that. It's raining and cold, and we're gonna go get coffee. I don't even drink coffee, that's how crappy of a day it is out today. I'm gonna go get coffee, is that where we're going?
Yeah.
All right, so what kind of coffee do I drink?
You should get a latte.
Latte, is it sweet? Because I like sweet, I don't like coffee.
You gotta
coffee.
Ask for a I like, sweet, like, or you put your own
I
sugar.
Like cappuccino. No, I don't want that, dude. I like the cappuccino.
Whatever, then get what you want. That's what
all right, Shake Shack. Yeah, so I'm trying to get some glasses, and I've stumbled upon these ones right here. What do you guys think? Should I get these?
Yeah,
I look like
a bull.
I think they're pretty tight. They're only 1,200 bucks, you
oh,
know.
Nice.
So I better put them down before I break them.
How about these? They have spikes on them.
I like Ray-Ban style, like the
these
nerdy.
These are cool.
Yeah, you know,
yeah, yeah. They're really pointy too. I wonder how much these are.
Oh my god, I'll try these on.
$8.50. Oh, those don't look bad.
Oh yeah, these look tight.
I
should
like
I get
them.
These?
What
so
about
would
these?
You guys fit the lenses
no,
in?
I no.
On the real
I
note.
I found some glasses I think I'm going to get. Are these ones right here?
Hi.
So will you let me know in the comments if these are good.
And this is for real.
Like
the other
like
one
them.
Was just a joke.
Yeah, no, I really like these actually.
Obviously, though.
Okay. So, oh, these are awesome. Yeah, I think these are the ones I want.
They're titanium.
Tight. Okay.
Look at this pair. It looks like a, this looks like a headband. I'm going to try it. Oh my god, it hurt my face. It looks like a bug eye. Wow, that's so weird. Jesse, this one has like slits in the eyes. I didn't see. That's creepy. That looks so creepy. What do you think about these? These are big on me, I think. Do you like these?
Yeah.
Guess what? Look at the end of it. Isn't that cute? It's a heel, a high heel. High
well,
heel.
You don't need glasses no more.
I know. I don't need glasses anymore. But these are cool. Yeah. Apparently, Lady Gaga has worn this pair of glasses before. I'm not surprised. I'm gonna try them on and see what you guys think.
It definitely blocks your peripheral vision.
That's so funny. Jesse. They look good.
Did you like these? Because I like these too.
Can I see
them for a second? Theirs are crazy. Alright, this is probably one of the coolest glasses spot ever. Check these out. These are the Matrix. We got our little latte. She just put a little bit of sugars in there.
A lot.
Put some in mine too.
How much do you want?
Put some in mine. We got our little coffees. Lattes. I don't even drink coffee like that.
Me neither, but
lately, let me get on this.
Lately, I've been feeling like I need energy, so.
Deliciousness. Ooh, look at that. You want some of that? You want some of that, Boots? Eat that. Damn.
Stop.
Oh. Well, I still haven't finished editing the prank video, and I wanted to put it up soon. So hopefully I'll be done soon, but I'm not gonna post it on Thanksgiving. So it might be the day after Thanksgiving on Friday. But you guys tell me how fast you wanna. Do you want me to post on Thanksgiving? I'm just scared that no one's gonna see it because you guys are all gonna be eating turkey.
Eating turkey? Guess what? Jesse and I are not gonna be together on Thanksgiving.
Oh, we're breaking up on Thanksgiving again. We both wanna see our families, but we both can't see them, so we have to split up to see them.
That made no sense.
See them on here. The camera's probably getting destroyed. Have we put that over there like that? Today's just gonna be like a chill vlog day today though, peeps. Hopefully you can understand. We've been doing so much the last couple weeks and we need a day to just chill. Sometimes it's hard to vlog cool stuff when it's a chill day, but I know you guys like it anyways and we like doing it. Here's something that you guys didn't know that we didn't vlog about. Sometimes we don't vlog everything, but I'm gonna tell you. This morning, we were fighting each other, but not like fighting, not like fighting like we're angry, but we're like.
So like play fighting.
She like punched me. Then
and
I like,
hit,
I don't
kicked,
punch back.
We did this like ninja karate kick and got
it's
me.
Like we fight like brother and sister.
We do, and we chase each other
chase
around
the house. And it's not serious, we're always laughing about
we, like,
it.
We like laugh, but we actually kind of hurt each other a little bit sometimes.
Look at the little dog has ice on him. He has ice.
Aww, yeah.
It's ice. Look at this massive puddle. If a car hits it and a person standing in front of it, it's, uh-oh, this big bus is gonna hit it. Look, look. Oh, that could have been me standing there. What the heck? We walk in the house and Bamboo's trying to get some poontang from Nyla. Look at this. He's standing on her.
Busted. While we were gone. We caught him. Nyla's like, get him off of me.
Does your cats do this even when they're neutered? Is your little wiener out? Ew, it is.
Ew,
and I don't know. Bamboo, you're neutered, dude. You shouldn't be doing that. You're neutered, bro. You don't have balls no more. You shouldn't want that. How's this battery dying already? I thought I charged it. She's not scared. She got scared for like a second, and now she doesn't care. Stop biting your tail.
Make him
stop
have a mustache.
Bamboo stash with his own tail. Stop licking it. He's eating his whole tail.
Dumb. Look, she's already trying to lick it.
Don't lick it.
Why did they do that? Jesse did this thing yesterday and it was really funny looking.
Look how she's sitting.
She's so bendy. Wait, stay still. Wait, keep her there. Look how cute she is. She's like a little doll. Nyla.
Alright, peeps, that's gonna wrap up today's vlog. Thanks for hanging out with us today. Tomorrow is Thanksgiving Eve, so who's getting excited for Thanksgiving dinner? You better start unbuckling your belt buckle and loosen your stomach, because on Thanksgiving, I go ham. I eat ham and turkey and cranberry, mashed potatoes. Also, tell me in the comments, what is your favorite Thanksgiving thing to eat at Thanksgiving? Put it in the comments. That's gonna be pretty much it for today. So thanks for hanging out with us. Just make sure you smash that thumbs up button if you enjoy a video every single day, and we'll see you all tomorrow. Peace on the streets. Sad.